So, you lost your ring, huh?
Yeah, man, I think I'm gonna just tell Gina the truth.
Yeah, well, the truth hurts. See, last time I told my wife the truth, caught a skillet right upside the head.
Yeah, my uncle lost his wedding ring once. And when he got home, he lost his finger, too. Now he's only got three.
Yo, check it out. Hustle Man is in the house.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Hey, what you got for us today, Hustle Man?
Well, I got what you need, Chief. I got food stamps. I got incense. I got a Greyhound bus in the parking lot.
A Greyhound bus?
Don't ask questions, Chief.
Hustle Man, you got wedding rings?
Yup, you talking about the jewelry department. That's right over in the jewelry department.
Hey, maybe we should check those out, man.
Man, please. He ain't gonna have no real ring like the one I got. Mine was custom made, man.
See, now, there you go. The Hustle Man is hurt, man. How you gonna talk about my stuff like it's bootleg? I thought me and you was down like stocking caps and waves.
This one kind of look like yours.
Oh, man. Damn. It do kind of resemble the...
Yeah.
Wait a minute. How I know this ain't fake, Hustle Man?
How you know it ain't fake? Hold on. Look through there, cuz. Check the clarity on that, Chief.
Wow.
See, now that's real ice dripping right there.
How much, man?
For you? Give me 3 G's, Chief.
Man, 3 G's, please. Hell, I'll give you 200.
So.